Have you seen this ad attacking our governor, Tate Reeves?
Under Tate Reeves, millions were steered from it.
It's 100% false. Tate Reeves had nothing to do with this scandal. Nothing. Even the liberal press agrees. They say there is no evidence he played a role. It all happened before he was governor. Tate Reeves has supported the prosecution to find the truth. And Democrat Brandon Presley, you can't trust him. He doesn't care about the truth.